Yo.
Hello.
Hello, Peter.
What's your name?
My name is Katie.
Yeah, how old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Oh, you're 8 years old. Today, I will ask you some questions in Unit 5. Please sing me the song, Great Dragon.
Watermelon on the ground. How did you get so big and brown? You started at a seed so small. Now you are a great robot. Watermelon on the ground. How did you get so big and round?
Wow, nice. Say round.
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 Mm-hmm. How is the watermelon?
It's big.
It's big and?
Round.
And round. And when does the watermelon grow?
Grow on the ground.
You say the watermelon? Grows on?
Grow on the ground.
On the ground. And how is the watermelon seed? Is it big or small?
Small.
It's very, very small. Do you know why it can grow to the big watermelon?
Bring the water.
The farmer puts water in the seed and the seed grows up. Okay. Good job. Now you read me the story.
Party in the vine. It is time for the big party. All the fruits and vegetables are coming. Some live near the barn and some live far away.
Perfect.
The farmer put new hay on the floor of the barn. He grew many orange flowers and put them in boxes. Pumpkin plays an old piano. Kiwi, peach, broccoli, and watermelon sing. They sing all night long. Tall green cucumber and short red tomato dance. Big yellow bananas and small green grape dance too. Bananas move slowly. Grape must move fast.
Good, thank you. You speak so well, read so well. Now, where is the party?
Party in the barn.
The party is in the barn. Who are coming to the party?
Fruit and vegetables.
Yes, the fruits and vegetables are coming. What did the farmer do?
Farmer put new hay on the floor of the barn.
And
grew many orange flowers and put them in boxes.
Mm-hmm, nice. What does the pumpkin do?
The pumpkin plays an old piano.
Nice. Can you play piano?
Yes.
Wow, so nice. Now, so what do you do at the party?
I don't know.
Now you have party, you know.
I don't have party.
You have birthday party? You sit nicely in the chair, please.
I have a cake.
Oh, you eat. You have a cake, and then? Do you eat the cake? Yes, you eat the cake at the party. Nice. And what else do you do?
Play the game.
Oh, nice. You play games with?
Friends.
With friends. And what else do you do?
Not anymore.
Do you sing at the party?
Yes.
Yes, you sing because on the birthday party, what song do you sing?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, yeah. Now please read me this poem.
My watermelon, you can see peaches up in the tree, but you can't see the watermelon inside me.
Inside me. Where are the peaches?
The peaches up in the tree.
Or up in the tree. Nice. Where is the watermelon?
The watermelon are in the juices.
In? Stomach. Inside you.
Stomach.
Very good. The watermelon is in your stomach. So can you see the watermelon in your stomach?
No.
No, nice. But can you see the peaches?
Yes.
Yeah, nice. Okay, one more song. Orange. Please sing me that song, Orange. Orange. What is that song? Here.
Orange is the butterfly. Orange is the fox. Orange is the jumper. Orange is the box. Orange is the caterpillar. Orange is the bee. Orange is the ice cream that's all over me.
Thank you, so nice. Now what is orange in the picture?
It's the butterfly, fox.
You see? The
butterfly is
the
frog. And the frogs are orange.
Very nice.
The jumper and the box are orange.
Very nice. You look around this classroom and what is orange in this classroom?
A pink.
A hand cart is orange. What else? The books are orange. A lot of orange books.
A circle.
The circle cart? Yeah, nice. So do you like the color orange?
The lamp.
Ah, the lamp. The lamp is brown. Orange and brown. Nice. So thank you so much. You did very well.
Thank you. Say goodbye.
Goodbye.